Hello friends, welcome back once again. Now we know that what happened with regulars, right? That previous chapter, it means first video, I told you about the area, the setting, the character of the story. Second part, I told about incident of the story. And now third part, I will inform about the climax of the part. Now we all know that Rex saw the one black huge snake in front of him, and he wants to run away from that snake, but unfortunately he could not run away from that. And he was caught by it. He caught by snake, and the snake making a spiral in front of his body, and that's why he shouted for helping to his mother. And his mother, what is the name of his mother? That is Molly. His mother also listened the shouting or listened the sound of his son, sorry, her son, and that's why he making a long jump and reached towards that area where Rags is hidden. Now I told you there is a one beautiful line that mother's love was too strong for that, and it's always right that mother's love is always strong, and because of the love and affection, universal love, right? Mother's love is a universal love, and love and affections and filled her courage, and that's why she become a hero of the story. Now I told you what happened. Hope, she jumped over the snake as it tried to attack her. Here in this line, it tried to attack her. It means here it is snake and her is Molly. The writer used two pronouns, it and her. It for, see this. Here the sentence is, it tried to her. Now her for Molly and it for snake. Right? While what happened here? She jumped over the snake. Molly jumped over the snake while snake also attack on Molly, because obviously अगर आपका कोई फ्रेंड आपको थप्पड़ मारने जाए तो आप भी प्रोटेक्शन करोगे, वैसे ही मॉली के अटैक से बचने के लिए स्नेक भी अपने आप को प्रोटेक्ट कर रहा था. वैक से स्ट्रक द स्नेक विथ हर शार्प क्लॉज, सी दैट वंस अगेन से हिट और बाइट टू द स्नेक, बट दिस टाइम हियर द स्ट्रक. नाउ द वर्ड होप मीन्स जंप, वैक मीन्स स्ट्रिक, स्ट्रिक and past form of strike. Now it's not strike, it's a strike. It's a strike, and struck means past form of strike. Once again she attack, but this time her attack is too much danger. With her sharp claws, claws means this one, we call it paw. It's a paw. उसने क्या किया? उस पर attack किया, हाथ ऐसे मार दिया अपने leg से. वहाँ पर उसके हाथ नहीं, पर हम यहाँ एक उसके leg को हम hand counting करते हैं. It was such a hard hit that the snake twisted in pain and hissed with anger. See that? Her attack is too much danger, too much hard, and because of it, the snake twisted in pain. Now, twisted means what? See, it means the snake feels too much pain, and because of the anger, he make the sound hissed. Right, we all know that when the snake is moving, right? So he's the sound. He makes the sound of his. In the his sound, there is a anger is also there. May little Rag cried weakly. Now it's a wrinkle is too much hard, and that's why Rag become weak. And because of the weak, he once again cried. Mummy leapt again and again and struck harder and stronger until the snake let go of the little one's ear. See that? Leap. Leap means what? Once again, he jumped. Continuously, Molly jumped on snake. Her strike, her attack is harder and stronger than previous attack. And she is continuously attacking on the snake until the snake let go of the little one's ear. जो उसका कान पकड़ के रखा हुआ था, जब तक उसको छोड़ा नहीं, तब तक उस पर अटैक करती रही. It tried to bite Molly instead. Now the snake, why did she attack on snake? Because she wants that the snake will leave the ears of my son. The snake will leave the ears of my son and she will bite me. That's why she continuously attack on snake. But the snake only got a mouthful of fur. Now the word mouthful. Mouthful means what? It means small bite. It is a small bite. The snake got only what? The bite of fur. We all know that there is a, in the rabbits, right? There is a fur is there on rabbit's body. So the snake got only what? Fur. And here the another thing that the snake was beginning to lose the battle. And because of this thing, what happened? Continuously attack ho raha hai. Right? Wo thoda thak gaya. और उसलिए उसने क्या किया, बैटल जो था वो धीरे धीरे अपने हाथ से खो रहा. इट लॉस्ट इट्स टाइट होल्ड ऑन बेबी रैग. जो उसने अपने रिंकल, ही मेक्स द रिंकल टाइटली, ही बिकम अ लूज. ही स्टार्टेड टू हिज स्पाइरल इन लूजिंग वे. उसने थोड़ा 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 स्लोली ही मेक द स्लोली इन लूज मैनर. एंड Rag wriggled out of the snake's coil at once, darted away into the bushes. Now the word wriggle out. See that wriggle out means free from his spiral. Wriggle out means free from his spiral or bail out also. We call it bail also. Bail out also. He bail out from snake's spiral at once. At once. जैसे उसने उसके spiral से free हो गया. And darted away into the bushes. Once again, the word darted is there. Darted means what? Very quickly. He ran away into the bushes. He was out of breath and terribly frightened. Now, to see the situation. What is his situation? What is his condition? That he was out of breath. Out of breath means what? Gasping for air. Wo air. With the help of the nose and with the help of his mouth, he took the air, and also he was terribly frightened. And he was also terribly frightened. Now what happened with him? Obviously, अगर आपके साथ ऐसा कोई incident हो रहा है तो आप भी डर जाओगे. Right? अचानक से light चली गई और किसी ने आकर आपको डरा दिया और अचानक से light आ गई, वही कोई आपके relative निकले तो क्या होगा? थोड़ी देर के लिए आप भी डर जाओगे. Same condition of regulars. He had lost a bit of his left ear, but he was otherwise unhurt. Here the word is that he had lost a bit of his left ear. Uska jo left ear tha, wo kya hoga? Bit of his left, little bit. Jo usko kaan ko kaatne wala tha, wo pakda hua tha. Isiliye. Otherwise, he was unhurt. Otherwise, wo hurt mein nahi hota. Now, once Regulex was free, Molly had no ways to keep fighting. Once the regulator was free from the spiral, from the coils of snake, and Molly had no wish to continue fighting with the snake, right? She doesn't want to fight with the snake. She hopped over to where Rag was hiding while the snake slowly slithered away into the jungle. Once again the word hope. She jumped where already she was hiding. Rag, जहाँ rag को कहाँ रखा हुआ था? The nest, near the nest of the bushes. It means swamp. She also jumped towards that area while the snake slowly slithered. Slowly slithered means what? Moved or slipped. Moved or slipped मतलब snake भी अब वहाँ से चला गया. Snake also passed away. Or slowly move from the jungle. Are you all right, Rag? She asked, feeling worried. Yes, obviously, she is a mother, right? If the small kid has a trouble, just imagine, if you are getting hurt, right, and your mother always hurt, are you okay, beta? Are you all right, beta? Right? She asked this question. Same way, the animal also, this is the animal story, so mother also asked the question to Rag, that are you all right, my son, Rag? Now the reply, Ragulagi said, I'm sorry, I left the nest, mummy. I'm sorry for what? She used the word sorry. Why did he say sorry to Molly? Because he left the nest while she warned him that don't leave the nest. And then after he leave the nest, and that's why he says that sorry for that. I'm glad you are not hurt. See the word. Glad means happy. She says that glad. Glad means happy. She says that I am happy that you are not hurt. Now come, follow me, said Molly gently. And Molly is very gently saying, give the command to her son that now we are moving and come follow me. Then with the giant leap. Now we have the giant leap. Giant leap means what? Very huge jump. Molly disappeared into the bushes. Once again, Molly disappeared to the bushes. Regular followed the shining beacon of her snow white tail until she led him to a safer corner of the swamp. Now here the word beacon means a light that works like a signal. Now see what happened. Beacon of her snow white tail. It means here jaise Molly jumped and her tail is worked like a signal. It's worked like a signal. And she led him to a safer corner of the swamp. And till she jumped, when she has realized that this is a safe area for him. Continuously she jumped into the swamp where she realized, okay, it is a safe area for me and my son. So here, students, our chapter is over, right? Tomorrow I will give the question answers. I hope that you will understand the lesson thoroughly. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you, friends.